Hey guys, today we've got front squats. We got Josh setting up on the wall. What you're gonna do tonight, I want you to lie up against the wall and you're gonna get your feet into your squat stand, try to get them pretty straight forward. And then you're gonna take your elbows and try to drive your knees open, open up that groin. You're gonna spend a minimum of 5 minutes tonight in this position. That should make it a lot easier for you to keep your knees open when you're in your squats tomorrow. Good luck, it's gonna be some heavy sets. Hopefully we set some PRs. Thanks, Josh.